We are going to dye the viscose rayon with reactive dye. Since viscose rayon is a cellulosic material, the dyes which are used for cotton can also be used to dye viscose. So today we are going to dye the viscose rayon in the form of Li with hot band reactive dye. Six grams of sodium chloride has to be taken, and 1.59 grams of sodium hydroxide is also to be taken. 0.04 grams of hot band reactive dye has taken. The initial weight of the viscose rayon Li is found as 7.85 grams. So the ml ratio is 1:20. So we have to take 157 ml of water. The percentage of reactive dye to be taken is 0.04 grams. Sodium chloride of 6.28 grams and sodium hydroxide of 1.57 grams to be taken. And during the dyeing, the temperature of 90 degrees centigrade to be maintained, and dyeing time or dyeing period to be carried should be around 90 minutes. So the required dye to be added to the dye bath, and it has to be stirred well. After wetting the Li, the sample has to be get immersed in the dye bath. Half the amount of sodium chloride and sodium hydroxide to be added to the dye bath, and dyeing should be carried for 45 minutes. Now the remaining amount of sodium chloride and sodium hydroxide to be added to the dye bath. The dyeing should be carried for another 45 minutes, and then it should be subjected for washing with cold water, and then it should be subjected for drying. After dyeing the viscose rayon sample, it has to be subjected for washing with soap water. And then it should be subjected for washing with cold water. The dyed sample has to be kept in a hot air dryer for drying.